An effort to revitalize marine species and improve water quality now has a home in Boston Harbor. They're called Living Seawalls. Two were installed on seawalls in East Boston and the Seaport, the first to be put in place in North America. The panels have different textures and shapes to help house snails, mussels, and underwater plants so they can thrive.
Slowly but surely, we've seen species come back. We've seen the environment improve. And while this is a pilot, I think the future is really bright and the possibilities are endless for what we can do to protect our environment and to bring back these native species that do so much for our ecology.
The initiative hopes to turn gray infrastructure more green. The program itself was a 2021 finalist for the Earthshot Prize, sponsored by Prince William and Princess Kate.
Innovation is the name of the game around
Definitely.
These parts, with our climate changing and things
right.
going on.
And everything is connected. You know, we talk about this drought. Of course, that's going to have some indirect impacts on our water supply, but also possibly our marine life, too. So it's good to see rain. Let's just put it there.